Good morning, Lisa.
Good morning, Rachel.
Good morning, Miss Lisa.
I should say Miss Rainbow Fairy.
Yeah. So where are we right now?
We're in our awesome summer school classroom.
Summer school classroom.
That's making me dizzy.
Sorry. So what's it been like?
Oh, hi. Those are some of our colleagues.
Here's some other colleagues. You can't see them though. We're recording. So what's it been like to work together this summer?
Pretty rewarding, I have to say. I think we complement each other very well.
Well, I would say that too.
And you've also like taught me to be a little more like open-minded to like not being so rigid and scheduled, even though I'm not like totally rigid and scheduled.
You don't like to look at you like I'm like, she's got awesome tattoos. Where's your tattoo? Show some.
I got a blue jay there, and your arm. I love that.
When I saw Lisa and I knew we'd be working together, I was like, awesome. But we didn't know each other very well, and then when we started, I realized Lisa likes some order, which I was concerned about because I like to be very fluid and have my visions of what we're going to do, and I feel like we have worked really well together.
Because it worked out really well. Yeah. So sometimes Rachel likes to go on, and time goes on, and she likes to do a lot of things all at once, but I rang her in, and it was all good.
Yeah. What was your favorite memories? I love when we did the snowballs. So we have these like pom poms that the kids all throw, and then they just like, and they don't hurt because they're the pom poms. They call them snowballs.
And the kids always ask for it, so it was a lot of fun.
Dance parties.
For me, I think the my favorite part was the meditation and seeing how the kids have like progressed and how they can hold it a little longer and do it a little longer.
Do you remember the first day where we tried and some of the kids were like, I can't close my eyes.
And they're like squirming and they're wiggling.
A strategy that we used was, well, one thing that has really become like a really good thing to say is to sit up royally. So sit up like a royal person and like good posture, up, 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 and to breathe, to try to challenge yourself not to wiggle. What else do we say? Pretty much that.
And you remind them throughout the whole meditation. And the breathing was really important.
And also affirmations, like when we have them really talk about what's awesome about them. We have an amazing wall that we did with their self-portraits, but we talked about what they really like about themselves, like being their own best friend, which is so important because my teachers never talked about that.
No, and they need to like start talking like this about themselves at a younger age.
Yes.
Because when I teach like young teenagers and they all hate everything about themselves, but if we like get this in them at a younger age,
install these ideas and plant these seeds. So anything else? I don't know. We've done so many amazing things. Costume day was so awesome. I put up a post on Facebook and people loved it, but costume day was awesome. Like one of the kids was just like, can we dress up a costume? We're like, sure.
Yeah.
So we let them
go with the flow.
Yeah, exactly. We let them really say what they wanted, and then
when the kids are like doing things that they want to do, they're more happy in class.
They're more willing
to do like the things that they don't really like to do.
We pretty much don't have any behavioral issues.
No, not really, not at all.
Like the kids are so sweet, and we talk to them about timing. Like, is it the time to make that joke and interrupt when I'm trying to get everybody quiet? Like, it's not helpful.
Yeah, and it was really like respectful. Once or twice.
Yeah, and then they're like, good. Boom. They're good. Yeah. So Lisa, thank you so much. I'm gonna miss you. So hard because you don't always have a person that you work with that really gets you, and I just feel so supported by you.
I feel the same way.
But anyways, hopefully there'll be more people like this to collaborate with. Hopefully we'll have a chance to collaborate again. And we just wanted to give you a snapshot. Well, I wanted to give you a snapshot, and Lisa agreed, of our summer school mindfulness program 2017.
In a good way. Bye.